The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
Then the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Says that you saved them.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Once we can compare BB-8's navigational data with our own, we can find Luke's location. The main computer's through those blast doors.
I said open the door! Open the door! The door! Open it! Ah! Why don't you speak basic?
Coolant leak set off the safeties. The door can only be opened from the inside, which would be fine, except Oban in there only speaks Bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak Bocce like a second language.
Be my guest.
Kha'zix.
Like parts of the other release plant in that block of ice.
How long until it melts?
Too long.
Oh, I have a suggestion. Clue, it's how I cook this sausage.
Thank you.
Where are you and get the Resistance in the first place? All right, we can use that train to get the block over to the X-Wing. That storage crate pulled down. Thank you, you're dismissed. Where's the other release clamp?
Oh, it's in, pieces.
And the pieces are?
Hmm.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have enough left to plug the gaps.
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another?
No.
Okay, sure. Totally understand.
BB-8, could you idle the X-Wing thrusters? Control room lockdown too?
That wasn't me!
General, new security measures are in place. Although we are experiencing some teething troubles.
I can see.
I suspect there could be a break in the circuit.
Generals, if you cared to stand on the ID scanner. BB-8, could you upload your data into the astronet port? Last. That should hold for now.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order, they're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
He uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, the base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
We have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
Unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, you're out of luck. I'm saying we need a protocol droid, at last!
Jamya, da, kuma, droid,
busy later. My toaster oven's got stuck on Jawaiz, so any help would be appreciated.
Bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what if you use the project to use anti-concussion field generator?
Okay, just concussion missiles and Wookiee cookies left. I'll find some more help.
So how did you fix the power converter then?
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store? Dear, I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised beaverberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Not a problem. Nine Nam is a hero of the rebellion who helped destroy the second Death Star. Frankly, he can even have extra sprinkles if he wants them. It's the same deal with Han, but don't tell him I said that.
Skillfully.
A fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Good shoot.
Thanks, Imrik. Let's get Mr. Numb his ice cream.
Remember, Beebleberry. He was most emphatic upon that point.
Nejega. Oya kere okweda hawi kobeine.
Give me a hand. Come on, let's get these on board.
If you see our son,